The European Indoor Athletics Championships takes place next week, and Poland's Olympic champion Tomasz Majewski is hoping that success there will set him up for the World Championships in Berlin later this year. Matt Romsey caught up with a former political science student as he prepared for the challenge.
They call him the Polish giant. It's easy to see why. With size 16 feet, Poland's Tomasz Majewski is a tree trunk of a man. He's also the Olympic shot put champion. Not since 1972 has a Polish man owned that title. He claimed it with a personal best throw of 21 meters 51. This weekend, he competes at the European Indoor Championships in Turin.
I have the best five results in Europe at the moment, and I am aiming at winning the gold. That is all I am interested in. I think there could be some surprises. There will be a lot of young shot putters at the event. Pavel Sofin from Russia will probably get the silver.
A European indoor victory this weekend will help build confidence for the event that matters most this year, the World Championship in Berlin.
I believe to get a gold medal in Berlin, I will have to throw it even further than I did in China. I am really going to have to be better than in Beijing, because the Americans are now desperate to prove that they can beat me. Christian Cantwell is my major competitor, because if I lose to anybody, then mainly I lose to him. To beat him, I need to get stronger and keep my technique to the highest level. Then if everything comes together, I stand a good chance to beat him.
Cantwell from the USA is the only man in the world to have thrown further than the Olympic champion this year. Both men, however, are still well short of the world record, 23-12, set nearly 20 years ago by America's Randy Barnes.
I think it is simple. Obviously, the world record holder has been caught doping, but this distance is reaching its physical limits.
I think 23 meters at the moment is in a dream zone, but 22 is very doable, and Tomasz is hoping to achieve that very soon. At the moment, we are concentrating on getting medals. The world record is not on our radar.
I think the world record is beyond my limits. I'm aiming at 22 meters now, and if I ever do that, I'll be very happy with my shot put career.
The former political science student was awarded the Order of Polonia Restituta, one of Poland's highest honours, on his return from Beijing. If he becomes the undisputed shot put world champion with a win in Berlin this August, there could be a cabinet post awaiting his return. Matt Rumsey, Al Jazeera, Warsaw.